Hello, hello, it's Jang here with a look at a LEGO Creator set. This is a 3-in-1 set called the Blue Racer, new for 2015. And we will be looking at all three of the official builds for this set in this one video. This is one of those types of sets that's specifically designed to make it tough for a parent to say no when a small child says, "Mommy or Daddy, I want that." Because it's so small, and it's so cheap, and it's kind of adorable, honestly, to look at. You know, it's a little thing, you know, it's Lego, it's just a perfect expression of Lego in small form. So obviously, race car, nice styling, stripes, racing stripes, low to the ground, wide, wing on the back, kind of approximating exhaust, I believe, here with the silver little dots, little stud pieces. And they give you pylons, four of these pylons to set up a little bit of a course, not much of a course, but you know, it's just such a small number of pieces. It's hard to pull off anything too realistic, but I think that for the number of pieces they included here, they did a really good job. You know, this is a little bit awkward right here where this comes down at the back of that fender piece, but other than that, I'm not sure I could have done much better, if at all, than this. So it's a pretty cool thing, and I also appreciate getting this type of wheel. These are these more narrow wheels that fit onto standard, fairly standard axles, but we get those in that pattern, which is very useful, and it's in light bluish gray. We haven't gotten those very frequently in the past. Let's go ahead and check out the other builds. Now this, it's a thing. It has wheels. It's supposed to have an engine in the back. Assuming the operator would sit in the red part with the windows. And there's a thing on the front. I'm gonna assume that this is supposed to be a snow grooming device of some sort. It does have, after all, a thing in the front that looks like a bumper. It can be raised up. I hope it's not supposed to be a bulldozer. Yep. That's that. Okay, let me see if I can de-discombobulate my mind with the next build. Go-kart is what that is. That is a go-kart. Go-kart is a go-kart. It is very clear what that is. See? This works for my brain. That last thing did not work for my brain at all. This works fine. Yes, that is a go-kart. It's very clear. It has exhaust on the back. It has an engine on the back. It's got the little bumper. It's got the big seat. This is right. This makes sense. I totally get it. I could definitely see customizing this, trying to use some of the extra pieces included in the set to make this look a little bit different. Maybe kind of spruce it up a little bit if you want to, just for the sake of customization, you know? But as it is right here, again, it makes sense. It looks right, and I dig it. Certainly the first build was the best one, as far as I'm concerned. It's the one that uses the most pieces and is the most interesting looking. This is the second most interesting to me. That middle one, I just don't get. I'm not gonna think about it anymore. I would like to know what you think about these three builds, what you think about the set on the whole, and which of the builds is your favorite and why. Please post up your thoughts in a comment down below. And I am done with this video, so I'm gonna go build some more stuff or pick up some more stuff that my wife has built and bring it to you on video. So I will be talking to you again very soon.